classic knife to create an indent.
To be honest with you.
Mm-hmm.
Then I'll take some deep red clay and insert